floor technician named Zach Young called us from a nearby foundry. The True Sons took over a couple months ago, but he managed to escape. I told him to go radio silent. I'll try to get a hold of him while you investigate the site.
Division! I fucking knew it!
No, so the colonel will kill us if we miss a whisper. I'm getting on the big gun.
Children a lesson. Keep me alive and I'll wait for this.
You should get to the control room. Watch out for the forge. It gets hotter than hell in there.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Lieutenant Gray failed me. I recommend you do not.
They don't stand a chance against me, Colonel.
Agent killed.
I get real.
True Sun's cannon is destroyed, but we're not done yet. Where can we find Colonel Morozova?
The main furnace. Safest route is through the aqueduct.
Agent down. Serious trauma detected. Agent incapacitated. Agent killed. Signs critical.
Or even who she was, but my gut tells me she was mixed up in some high-level political bullshit.
Hackers alert. Multiple system failures detected.
You can't stop this! Surrender or die! Why is that so hard for you to understand?
Zova doesn't escape.
Their position. Support them with mortars.
deal with Morozova.
We forced them to accelerate their plans, but it looks like they were only days away from raining hell on DC with that train. The True Sons could easily have been reborn.